This is episode 45.
I am so happy that you're here and thank you for joining my show, Your Coach, Helen Yuskovic. I am on a worldwide mission to help people get confident in putting themselves first because I used to put myself second my whole life. And because of that, I experienced every unhealthy relationship possible. An unhealthy relationship with myself, my health, my wealth, my intimate relationships, my family, my friends, and my career. I'm now living in an abundance that I used to just dream about, so I want to pave the way for you too. It's time, guys. It's time that you live in the life of your dreams as well. So let's take a step towards that right now. P.S. Subscribe to my podcast on your app now so that you always tune in to my new episodes. Good morning and welcome to another episode of Start Your Day Right. The hot hack that I have today to start your day right, guys, is to incorporate some movement into your morning. Doing some form of exercise in the morning is one of the best ways to start your day right. Now, this can include anything from 5 minutes up to an hour, depending on how much time you have, especially if you're one of those people that rush around in the morning trying to get everything done before you go to work. You can definitely incorporate a 5 minute mini workout, a little HIIT workout. You can even go and join a class, a boot camp, a Pilates session. You can go to the gym. You can go for a walk around the block. You can grab a friend and work out with a friend. It is such a great time to start setting your day up. And I'm going to give you 5 of my favorite reasons why exercising and moving in the morning is the best way to start your day. Feel free to write these down. Otherwise, just sit back, relax, enjoy the drive to work, or enjoy just listening to this podcast from wherever you are. And let me start with 1. In the morning, we have less distractions. So it is quiet, which is just beautiful. You are less prone to be distracted by your phone and your emails and texting and notifications. The second reason is better food choices. When you work out in the morning, something amazing happens to your mentality and to your mindset, and you can probably relate to this. You just feel great. And it also puts you in such a better frame of mind to make better choices with food. So instead of snacking on the things that you know that you shouldn't be, you tend to make healthier choices. The third thing is the increased energy and the increased positive mood that you will be in for the rest of the day. Yes, working out in the morning, no matter how long it is, will make you feel energetic, more alert, more focused. You'll be in a happier mood. And who doesn't want that? I get messages all the time of clients saying, OMG, I've accomplished so much already today. I have so much energy today at work. And especially if you have a job that requires you to sit down and look at a screen, this is the best way to counteract all of that sedentary behavior. So working out in the morning is probably for you if you have a sit-down job. The fourth thing is appetite control. When you work out and move in the morning, your appetite tends to regulate and you tend not to overeat or binge. And that is something that we should all take into consideration because we have high amounts of obesity in this country, Australia, and a lot of other countries around the world if you're listening from overseas. Start exercising in the morning and try to make that a new daily habit so that you can actually help control your appetite so that you're not thinking about what to eat next all the time. You can make your portions a little bit smaller unconsciously because you're just not that hungry. And, you know, we just eat because we're bored. When you exercise in the morning, because you're in such a great state of mind, your appetite tends to be more regulated. The fifth reason is one of my favorites, improved sleep. There have been lots of studies on exercising and moving in the morning and people having a much better deep sleep at nighttime. So I hope this has motivated you to add some movement into your morning. If you haven't done so already, make sure you do something today and get your body moving. It's important to sweat. It's important to contract our muscles and to move our bodies. That's what they're made for. Thank you times infinity for spending time with me. It really means a lot. Putting yourself first will really help escalate your goals, your dreams, and I love being on the journey with you. So make sure you come and tell me on my Instagram at Whole Health, which is HOL_health, and comment below this podcast photo to share your thoughts on my show today. And if you enjoyed it, please leave me a 5-star review on iTunes or Spotify so that I can keep bringing amazing value to you. I'm sending you truckloads of love, power, and joy. Bye for now.